Now, the capture of wild African elephants for zoos is to be banned by the Convention on International Trade in Endangered Species. A committee at the CITES conference in Geneva approved the ban, but it will still need to be passed by the full conference. The decision applies to southern African countries. Elephants in Western, Central and Eastern Africa are already banned from all trade.